I was able to do an even exchange where I just took classes at a university in Spain, and I was actually the first student at Lenoir-Rhyne to take advantage of a scholarship opportunity, but I just did a full exchange for a semester in the University of the Basque Country in Vitoria-Gasteiz, and it was really influential in when I was looking to pick a career afterwards that I am now, this is my third year working in a dual language immersion program. I think sometimes we can come into things with a very specific idea of how we want them, and I definitely did that. I said, I want to stay abroad for this 1 month, and that's it because I have XYZ to do, and I was presented with other options that kind of pushed me a little bit farther out of my comfort zone, and they ended up being hands down the best decision of my college career, but it's definitely something that because of my Spanish minor and the classes I took in Spain, that really influenced when I was looking for a job what I wanted to really look for. And it was a really great experience to be able to live in Spain for a semester and take classes there and just experience a different side of the world.